My name is George Wang. I immigrated from China in 1987. I work right now, and I continue work for electrical company for 30 years. And I'm electrical engineer. I like the Chinese painting since I'm childhood. I still remember that when I was young, around 10 years old, I drawing a line on my bedroom wall, and my father pressed my for the line. Yeah, he was happy and I was happy too. So I have interest in the arts. Although I like the Chinese painting, but I study and work in electrical engineering, not for arts. So after 20 years ago, I learned Chinese painting. Right now, I follow the my teacher as Liu Xiaoyong. He is the artist from Anhui Province. Yeah, I learned the Chinese painting special for Xie Yi painting. Yeah, that one is, I like the painting the flower, birds, landscape, always, yeah. Chinese painting is very, very fun. And you can interested in everything, interested in nature, flower, something, then you carefully see it, think about it, then by hands draw out on the paper. It's very fun, yeah, very fun. That one can exercise your brain and let your health get better. Yeah. Normally, when I go to the park, I walk in the mountain, then go to the lake, so I can see different landscape and the flower. So when I saw some beautiful flower, I can draw it down in the piece of paper, then go to home for design something. Normally, sometimes I go to the museum for that, for good fine arts, fine painting, so I can learn from that. I just want to say, I like to introduce the Chinese painting. The difference of the Chinese painting and the Western arts. I think the main difference is have some look like this. First, the Chinese painting use a different paper. The paper we say the sip paper. Chinese name is xuanzhi. That paper absorbs the water and the color very fast. If you make a mistake, you cannot change it. Western traditional art look like oil painting. Oil painting, you can cross. If you make step, you cut, then do it again. Chinese, and you cannot do that one. Painting need to do more exercise. Look like do everything. You do more, you get better. Yeah. Chinese painting and Western painting, I say, Chinese painting, draw a picture as first draw front, foreground, then do background. But I think a traditional Western painting is draw background first, then draw front. I think it's different. Yeah. Some visitors can see my painting. Can maybe could get some idea, maybe think somewhere is better, somewhere no good. So they can first get the interest to to painting, then can find some technical different. They can learn or give me a suggestion. This painting is blue and green landscape. This one is use the bright blue, green and red to write the picture. So it's a special technique for this one. This one is full season mountain. I join the spring mountain, summer mountain, fall mountain and winter. You can see the different mountain, different color, and you can different scenery. Yeah. Oh, this one is very funny. Last time exhibit, I showed this one for visitor. One visitor talked with me, say, this two fish kissing together are very funny. I say, as your thing, but the Chinese interpretation is different. The two fish not kiss together. That means as fish sound look like the fu, Chinese as fu yu, yu yu, as rich. As rich means, yeah. So this painting is means as every year you have more money, more food and more luck for next year. So you keep your rich every year. So this is a happy idea for that. He said, oh, that's very funny. I'm very happy to show my picture to American people, and I think American people will enjoy it. Yeah. This exhibit will start from October 1st to October 31st. I wish every people will enjoy it.